Gil. Yeah, I'm like pretty sure. I bet the developers for this game, when they made it, they probably played it a whole bunch and they were like, dang, wouldn't it be smart if we did something better than potions and we put in things to restore MP and things like that and restore life to dead people? Stinks is like so now I'm pretty much out of magic. I only keep at least a little something. I'm gonna counter a boss. Yeah, that's not helpful. Sleeping bags? Tense. Oh, and another thing, save points. I figured, oh, let's make it so you don't have to do an entire dungeon in one run through. Not let him flee. Sweet. They're like the one time I actually don't want to flee. We got the preemptive strike. Mm-hmm. did get your ammo bit. Bolt 2. Really good. Like I said, that's like the one I'm worried about, just because the more he levels up, the more MP he's gonna get. Came from there. Right? No. Oh man, I gotta do it. It's like one thing I gotta work on. This place, like, just run through a confidence. I gotta keep better track. Ninja, who was my lousy thief, is now really reliable here. Yeah, I'm almost out of potions. I did come this way. Might get to the point where I can start playing these battles. Yeah, I completely jinxed us. Like, oh, this is an easy temple, an easy dungeon. Yeah, it's easy, but I don't know where I'm going. Just out of curiosity. This takes me. It's like the floor before wasn't taking me anywhere. Oh, it's stairs. I feel like I took those stairs. To the floor. Which I feel like I've been on. Can't make this stuff up. Literally just praised my ninja, and ever since he's just been terrible to go. Shouldn't be that hard. I'm losing a lot of health. Using the last three potions. I did not mean to do that. Oh man. Damn it. I get to the first floor. We start on like the fourth floor, right? We'll be right back.
Okay, I already got items from there. But of course, you know, there's a lot of health out of town. First floor. Take this guy out. Gotta be kidding me right now. Alright, so here's what's funny is, that first floor, I just forgot to go north a little bit once I went to the west, and long story short, came across another room, navigated around, and here I am. But, as you can see, my red wizard is my controlling party member, which means that my knight died. And what's even funnier is once you see in this battle, my guys are pretty low on health. So this battle is going to be terrible. I don't expect to win it at all, actually. But we're here, so let's see what happens. I really don't have a good feeling. Yes, that. This. Ooh,
somehow win this battle. Yeah, now I'll take down ice too. Really bad in my last my black mage pulls us out. Well, thanks for playing, everybody. Alright, so I had to come back a couple times, and finally I have a little party. Everyone's healthy. There's not a whole lot of magic in this. Water shrine, something shrine, whatever it's called, but looking pretty good here, so should be much better than the last battle. It's not too tough of a boss, but I say that and I get one kill on the first turn. So let's see how this goes. gonna figure out where to go next.